the right to remain silent.
Aren't you trained for shit like this?
Let's do this.
Kareem needs to go by a friend's house after school.
And he asked that you pick him up.
When my mom dated this one guy, we became BFFs.
You were BFFs with a grown-ass man? There's literally documentaries on Netflix about why that's so sick and fucked up.
I think that's a difference.
You expect us to be BF? Fuck out of my face, man.
Good talk.
Welcome back to my channel. Remember when I told you about that white cop who was humping my mom? Well, now you see what happens when you fuck with me. Pig stuck his dick in the wrong blanket.
Hey, Stan, that you've been talking about to deal.
Oh, shit.
Hey, who's back there?
Kareem, run! Go! Go! Get in!
Back up, y'all. Your dick is rubbing against my ass.
Well, then turn towards me.
I don't want to rub dicks either.
Is everything okay?
This all started when your son tried to have me killed because he saw us having sex this morning.
Now the most dangerous drug dealers in Detroit are trying to kill us.
Oh, what did I dare, white guy? My friend Sharon was right. All of you are fucked up.
Go, go, go! It's the police! Ow!
But don't touch shit.
No fingerprints.
Thank you.
Oh no! The fight's out!
Yeah, this is my fucking scene right here.
Tell your mom we went to Chuck E. Cheese.
To be honest, women scare the shit out of me. I mean, where do you even start?
Excuse me, my friend here would like to practice talking with a lady.
Tell me about yourself.
I was born and raised in Detroit, and I have an associate's degree in biology, and I'm studying to be a veterinarian.
How much you look at your...
No.
Oh, bitch, get out the way. Get out the way, bitch.